Okay, sorry about that, you guys. Let's get back to this. So I'm pretty sure we're supposed to be destroying things, but I'm not too sure that this is where we're supposed to be. I thought we were in space. So that's why I'm pretty confused. Let me just fix the camera. Fix the TV. I'm so glad I can just rotate the TV. There, I can just scooch on up. There we go.
Keep yourself close to the mountain. Woo. Try and knock their missiles out of the air. Especially if they're behind
me. Gotcha, gotcha, shoot. X. Gotcha. Oh. Okay, that's good. We're good. It's a mini kit, but that's fine. Ugh. I really don't think I'm supposed to be here. Hold on, we'll see.
If we fail, there won't be resistance anymore.
All right, fine.
All warmed up.
Oh,
I'm feeling pretty toasty, Black Leader. Like I'm tucked up inside a tauntaun. And even scratch it, we need to use torpedoes.
Gotcha.
There. Special Forces TIE fighters look like they've got enough to spare. Marketing computers picked out a few potential weak spots. Once you're armed, aim for those. Right on my tail.
Anyone
free to clean up?
Yeah. Hold on. I think someone texted me. Sorry, guys. Someone commented. I think it was Isaac. Hold on. Sorry, guys. Just give me a moment. I leave my phone here. Will you guys see it? Yep. Nope, nobody commented. Okay, I think I got one. Yep.
And the ship is down. Nice moves. When we get back, you have to show me how to pull them off.
And are you locked? Put the brake. What's this? Probably something I don't want to know about.
I'm chasing my fumes. Can anyone hit it? Yeah, I got one.
Come on. Before I was awesome. Let's do this.
There's one behind me as well.
Woo! Now I forget how to do the moves.
Coming past on my right flank.
I don't think that's important.
Missile turret destroyed.
Good shot.
Oh. So A does the flips.
I'm hit! All my systems are down! Oh, except for the radio, so that's something.
Come on!
I've got a missile locked up. Someone shoot it. Missile's still tracking me. It's practically on target.
Coming up on the target.
What? Okay.
Thanks. That
up,
was much too close for
down.
Coming.
Got it.
Targets.
I don't get this.
I'm being tailed by two of them.
Lining up on target now.
This is kind of very hard to do.
Two in one shot.
Thanks, Blue 7. That was close. Almost happened. Keep trying the other points.
That's another turn dip.
Barely dented it. I got a bad feeling about this, Black Leader. Can someone take out that missile behind me?
What missile?
Come on, it's getting closer. What are you waiting for?
I'm trying.
You're welcome, Red 3.
Much appreciated. But I was just there.
Woo! Come on. Come on, Sekka. Bring it on. Woo! What was that?
It's not working.
Oh.
All wings, break up and
retreat. Oh, I'm on the race right now. Hold on. No! What are you doing? Oh, a lot of time for us. Wait, what?
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Oh,
what did you say?
You will remove these restraints and leave the cell with the door open.
No, I already did this. Crap. Fudge. I already did all that. So it's episode 8. I'll be right back with the proper level. Why does it say continue story? Please just bring me back from the Falcon. We're back. Why am I Chewy? I want to be Chewy. Okay, final. I think that's where we are. Y'all just gonna switch the camera and not tell me? Like, no. Yeah, I think that's really Subnautica as well. That's cool. Okay. Apparently I already did all this. I don't remember that. Here we go, chapter 10, the final. After Han Solo's fateful confrontation with Kylo Ren in the heart of the oscillator, Finn and Rey and Chewbacca have fled into the snowy wastes. High above, a battle rages in the sky with the resistance forces vastly outnumbered with the X-Wings, seemingly unable to break through the oscillator's defenses. The fate of the entire galaxy hangs on the balance. This is where we were. Let's go. No, skip it. Woo!
No!
Star One. We're overwhelmed. What do we do? It isn't working.
This is dope.
We gotta mop up some of these TIE fighters before we can make another run at that oscillator.
Yeah, we got it. Stop yelling.
Whee! There's so many of them! Look on the bright side. With this many TIE fighters around us, it's easy to hit one with pure dumb luck.
Thanks, Red Six. I'll take any luck we can get.
Oh, I forgot I can't shoot when I'm in run mode or whatever you like to call it. One. And I've got luck.
Did we make it out of here alive? You have to tell me how you did that, Black Leader.
I think I'll save it for myself. Woo! Alright, who's trying to shoot me? Come on, it's supposed to be the best. That was not well destroying, okay. Why am I destroying these things? What are they?
Okay.
They wrecked. Let's see if this guy has any luck. Thank you. Dodge that thing like a pro. Yeah, this is definitely where we were. I remember now. Yeah, sit down. Oh. Well, are you being targeted? It's too left. Sorry. Come on. Woo!
Black Leader, there's a brand new hole in that oscillator.
Looks like our friends got it.
Red 4, Red 6, cover us. I'm on it.
Roger.
Everybody else, hit the target hard. Give it everything you got.
Oh, snap. Let's do this. I'm ready.
It's a little tight in here.
What? You've never done a trench run before, Red 4?
Hey, I've done trench runs.
I just knocked out the ship on my tail. I owe you one. It was me.
That was my shot, and you know it, Red 6.
Come on. Crap. Nope. Come on, shoot it. Why do they make these things so easy to destroy? Come on. Shoot it. High five. Guys, help.
All teams, I'm going in. Fall up and cover me.
Copy that, Light Leader. Good luck, Paul.
Just shoot anything that looks important, Paul.
This looks important.